Toyota Vets. More or less cash.
It is getting powered by World Sports Betting. It is getimes.co.za. Eventually, in extra time, Mamelodi Sundowns score an own goal by Umatuludi. It means Mamelodi Sundowns go through to the next round of the MTN 8. During the course of these interviews, I'm sure you will hear us talk about who Sundowns will play in the MTN 8, because immediately after the game, they are doing a draw. So hopefully, by the end of all of these videos, we'll already know who's playing who in the semifinals of the MTN 8. Bobo, you saw the game. What did you make of the game, sir?
Yeah, Nkuleko, it's in Shai Khuruntaso term.
Yes, sir.
Into our term, especially go site le Polokwane City. Polokwane City is a la our term, bears with pound for pound and game machines and towns. Into by Abelinda level, Uti, Bafunuti game is paying my penalty, because if you're a the way it is in a corner, okay, Uze, Nama, four, I think it was four. 4-5-1, because that's it. Umuntu ofana no Matuludi on the right,
yeah.
Tata Lindwana Unkwe on the left, Bano Nigani, Nalindwana le Enyele, in the center back. La Paga to let Mapangul and Alexander. That is why Begunzima for Bona, Uti, Benza Lent Abachoy, Uti Bayens, Abatal Bafana Nabo. Why? Because sometimes is a middle overload in the middle. Pega u Alende, Upeg Lentana u Mudiba, Upegum Queen. Eli Pola Besilina corner. That's why sometimes as an attachment chances why first half. They should have replicated him first half. My chances is sometimes they were told, I think more than 5 clear chances. Like sometimes Big Melangabe, Ivalele Corn in a team. The likes of Abu Shasha, Lucas. He played very
Matthews
well.
Matthews also.
Matthews. Lucas, he played very well. We came out here. So, I'm going to send down the loser came first half. We're going to send down the repel came first half. But give credit now, coach, why you're Polokwane. Because Abadala Nabo, pound for pound, Daniel by Messi Sundowns.
You're giving it him credit, even though Mbonile Bamnigas a phone call. He was taking phone calls from somewhere. Where do you think that call was coming from?
Obvious, if phone call, it sure not to be a must end. Sometimes past disrespect, talabantu. And man, thing yapega len. Tuana ikipi di katunge na ngesap. Kusho wana gut bayam chela without. But na manje we are one nil down. So why mele slowly move? Why singa attack? You understand? So going forward, mangabe vele nje abapat bama tembo bazo niga zama instruction ngale ndlela. Kusho kona ukuthi abo coach bama ne baba beka for ama position, not because of the ba right for the job ekumele ukuthi bayenze. We understand. So enye into engibhekile ngabo ukudlala lelo block ebayidlala, they knew ukuthi sometimes kumele babame ngama counter attack. If you can take le bola onyanga thole ngaye red card, that's how you play if udlala ngelo block. Kumele ucabange kaningi ukuthi okay, ngiyoba catch up labantu. Kumele kubabambe nge counter attack.
Absolutely.
Now. We understand. So,
and if you remember in the first half, although it happens once on the left hand side, Kuchauke, there was a moment, a 1v1 moment, and then they almost scored. And Sundowns, I think there's some, of course, it's the first game of the season for Sundowns. The coaches are going to have to sort out the style of play, how they want to play. Part of the reason, if you remember the game that Sundowns played against the Golden Arrows last year against Steve Compella, Musa Lebusa got a red card, if I'm not mistaken, on the 46th minute. It was similar to this. It was very similar. It's just that he got it on the center. He was the last man and then he got a red card. And of course, Sundowns were dominant against Steve Compella in that game. I say that to say that when Sundowns is it's not like they were chasing the game today, but they clearly wanted to win, obviously, like any other team. They were chasing insofar as committing people forward such that they have to think, how are we going to defend? So when we looking for a goal, how are we going to defend? Is the high line good for us? I don't know what you think about that. Is how do they make sure that they're still safe at the back whilst trying to get a goal? Because the longer the game went on, Sundowns were pushing themselves such that everyone was in the center. And that's how they got the red card, Gaonyang.
That's the only way you can beat Mamelodi Sundowns. We don't know keep all 20-25 yards, 25 touches, 6 touches. You figure final 30 yako against Sundowns is not easy. The only thing was oyenza hiyo lento ukuthi kumele ukuthwazi ukuthi ubabamba ngecounter. Lento lokhuluma ngayo indaba ya Libusa isiningi ezayenzeka. I remember no William sidlala against Pirate. Wangayithole red card.
Oh yes, Orlando. Orlando.
I understand.
But on the left hand side,
exactly.
It was contentious. It could have been a red card.
We are struggling, especially masidlala ngabadlala abane pace. That is why I look at when we play against Stellenbosch. We are struggling. Why? Because these guys, badlala ne Sundowns, they know ukuthi if i defense ya Sundowns is slowly. So if singakhona ukuthi is defend deep, immediately beza kithi if ivula igap emva ku lining, ku goalkeeper ne
defense yabo. Yeah, because yeah, goalkeeper so, seboxini, his last defender, u number 5 wakhe is in the center.
That is
there's
why
too
William,
much space in
that there. Is why William adlala indima enkulu kakhulu kumamelodi Sundowns. Why? Because uyasivala leso space. Uma ngabe defense pusha, uyasivala William so that bangakhona ukudlala la mabhola behind the defense, you understand? So that is why mina namanje ngisasho ngithi ama team indlela ukuthi badlale ne Sundowns. I think iyo leyo ukuthi kumele ukuthi vele the end of the day bayipaki pass. Give credit to Sundowns. It's not easy no sometimes udlala ne team ehlezi emuva. Akukho lula ku breaker ya defense, you understand? Kufuna ama individual
players. You're not making excuses. You're not making excuses for your club.
No, it's not an excuse.
Because you should have won 5-0, yeah?
No, yeah, so I told you my clear chances. Uma ungabheka, first half, njengoba ngitshela, first 20-30 minutes, beyivulile iPolokwane City between the goalkeeper and the defense yayo. That is why besithola la mabhola behind the defense, whereby aboshasha bebakhona ukuthi bathole those clear chances. We understand. So, but bayibonile le nto, bareversa kancane, bazivala leso space. You were struggling now ukuthini, ukuthi sprayke leya defense ngani, ngokuthi sinokhi ball, you understand. So, I give credit even as nakumamelodi Sundowns, the way idlale ngakhona. It's not an easy game ukuthi ungadlala nabantu abaphaki pass.
Well, when you woke up this morning, you thought you're going to beat Polokwane City 5-0.
Yeah, I thought we were going to beat Polokwane City 3 or 4. So, but you know, it's football. Yeah. Football in our surprises. For me, I think badlala ngcono. You know, 30 Sundowns, we were go extra time. Udlala ngcono. But now, normally, the coach ubona ukuthi ezinye zezinto ama decision wakhe. Team mangabe uthami Sundowns mina ngibona ngakhona in a red card. It's a cup game. Go
yeah,
all out.
Let's go there. Let's go there. Let's go there. Bobo, as kulume ngalendaba. Yeah. It's not the first time that Nina Ntoli red card, but the opposition fails to take opportunity of that.
The quality.
You're saying the quality of
the quality of the players. Pound for pound. Kumele so umeshele abo badlali. Yes, they are short in Mamelodi Sundowns. But the quality nayo. Uzokhona ukuyimesha yini na. Because we no keep all the Sundowns. Banga dominate ball position while bane red card. You understand? So unabo labo badlali yini na. Only teams. There are few teams laba banga attack the Sundowns. Uma ngabe mhlawumbe ine red card. The likes of abo Stellenbosch. Ngizohlala ngitshela ngazo. Because they are using pace.
Dangerous team.
They are using pace. And the Sundowns, you know very well ukuthi pace. Uma sifika lapha emuva. I'll tell me. We are hayi. No, it's Peter Siko. Most of badlali be Sundowns.
Yeah, I want to ask you about your coach. First game today, what do you make? Do you see any clear difference between the styles between him and the previous coach? So far, you just want to give it time to see. Like, was there anything obvious that you saw today?
Yeah, cool, but we have to give him a chance because it's a first game.
For sure.
Yes, yeah. Yakudayeleng yaselikini kwamanje silale M10-8. Mina ngiyamnikeza leyo chance ukuthi simbole, but style of play is changing. Ugcine nini ukubona ucoach ugoalkeeper Mamelodi Sundowns akhaba ibhola. But look at today, siyakhona ukulikhahlela. Sundowns most of the time in a build up.
Oh, what you mean ukuthi ukulikhahlela liyele?
Ukulikhahlela,
yeah,
to kick it away. Sundowns most of the time ayikwenzi lokho. Look at today. Kuyabonisa ucoach Mancobo ukuthi uthanda abadlali abanama box entries. Bheka uMashiru udlala amabhoxi always ufuna ukwenzani ukudeliver ama-lining ama-cross or else angena eboxini, you understand? That is mina kuleya kaMashiru ngishizo nje masithola before sithola le red card ukuthi kunokuthi ngisacrifice ngomudiba rather ngitonse uMashiru for mina side lami, then ngisebenzisa umudiba kulela side because umudiba ukhumbule ukuthi decision making uyakhona ukuthi mangabe kungenamuntu eboxini alivala khade in ajoin ama number 10 the likes of abomshishi, we understand, nabo Ribeiro bakhona bazokhona ukuthi nabo Matthews sikhona ukudlala create lawo ma chances kula ma pockets.
All right, let me ask you one more thing. Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately between me and you we don't know what's the draw. With other videos we will know what's the draw. What would you like to get? Stellenbosch, Cape Town City, or the Pirates? What would you like to get next?
No, any team for me na ngibona I right but ukuze ukuthi sibe mnandi sisonke mina ngicabanga ukuthi sithole iCape Town City then iPirates ithole iStellenbosch.
You know what's interesting is that I would like you guys to get Pirates so that you play them twice because the semi-final in the first leg and the second leg kuzophela inkulumo lapha. Pirates yakushaya over a one game, right? You are the strongest team in the country,
yeah,
Sundowns,
yeah.
Obviously. But Pirates and maybe Cape Town City and maybe Stellenbosch can beat you good 90 minutes. But when there's a first and a second leg, I want to see if there's 190 minutes or whatever 90 plus 90 is, 180 minutes, ukuthi who is the stronger between the two of you guys. I know ukuthi senzele ukuthi kube ne final ye Pirates ne Sundowns. That's why you're choosing the opponent. Anyways, at the end of it, at the end of the tonight, people will know which team is playing. But the way I think about it is that you guys niyasokolisana ne Pirates. You guys play difficult matches. I want you to play first leg and second leg in the Pirates.
Truly speaking, mina umuntu akamana khuluma thina ke kumuntu ongamana athi yena uyasifuna iStellenbosch. To be honest with you, angifuni ukutshela manje. Ngabe siringe sithina ke kumuntu ofuna iStellenbosch. But for mina le quality enginayo for iSundowns, angiboni kunenkinga for iStellenbosch because na last season ngidlale naso kuma semi-finals, uyabona? So but sona iStellenbosch si tough kula macemba sele la. iStellenbosch isinzima. That's why bengifuna ukuthi Pirates ithole at least iStellenbosch isithole iCape Town. Mhlawumbe la game angaba mnandi. Uma ngabe izidlala iFirst League sidlalele la eGauteng, Second League njalo nje. Onke la makhe madlalele sikhona ukubona kahle wonke ukuthi kuyenzakalani, yabona.
All right, there you go. Thank you very much Bobo. We'll come back with Bobo and Lindo as well tomorrow on Monday to talk about other things as well, about Ikram Reyners and so on and so forth. But that's Mamelodi Sundowns winning today. Although of course if you bet for them to win this game, they actually didn't win because in 90 minutes it was 0-0, so it was a draw. Of course, who goes through is Mamelodi Sundowns because they won the overall tie, but a lot of people lost their money betting for Sundowns, although they got a lot of opportunities, of course. It is Discotivity Times, Sports Betting. Thank you for watching us.